let's consider how to calculate the length of an arc. If the central angle is in degrees, then we're going to use this formula. But if the central angle is in radians, then we're going to use this formula. The circumference of a circle is the total length if we unroll it. Any length short of the circumference is known as an arc. Next, let's find the length of this arc. The first step is to consider the central angle, which is in degrees. Next, choose the right formula for central angles with degrees. If you substitute and solve carefully, the length of the arc is 43.99 centimeters because the radius is centimeters. Let's repeat the question using the radians formula. The radius is 8 and the angle is 315. But in this formula, this angle is in radians. However, the question is in degrees. To fix this problem, we're going to multiply the angle by pi divided by 180. If you solve carefully, you're going to obtain the same answer. If you must use the radians formula for a given degree, then you must learn how to convert. To convert degrees to radians, you're going to multiply by 180 divided by pi. Likewise, to convert from radians to degrees, you're going to multiply by pi divided by 180. Always remember this. If this video was helpful, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. To locate and access other helpful videos, follow the link on the screen. I will see you in the next video lesson.